YouTube, what's the deal, man? It's your boy Go Ham. I'm back with another reaction, and I've been seeing a lot of Yellow Wolf requesting a joint. You know what I'm saying? I do a lot of Eminem, so I figured if I'm gonna jump into some Yellow Wolf, I might as well start with Eminem. If you can't kill this shit whenever M is on the track, then you can't pry. I ain't gonna fuck with none of your shit for real. But look, that's here nor there. What we gonna do, we gonna jump straight into it. I do got one problem with what's going on here. I got a whole lot of support from y'all, and I really do appreciate it. But I was just checking the analytics, and only 9% of my viewers is sub to the channel. I mean, 91 of y'all is returning, watching more videos and more videos, and ain't sub yet. Go down below, hit the sub button, then press the bell so you don't miss none of these joints whenever I post them. I got an Eminem playlist. I do all requests, so let me know in the comments what you want me to get to. And we're going to get straight into this one. I'm going to see what Yellow Wolf got to say. I never heard no Yellow Wolf. I seen his name, but I never even attempted to click on it. So I don't know if this is actually him. It might be. I don't know if he rap, what he do, but we gonna get into it. Let's go. If you wish me hell, I'ma send you straight to my best friend. Bow. Hey, I'm fucking with that. Like the way he came on off the rip crazy. I ain't pause it, but I think he said something about he been walking through hell. He been walking through hell, but he feel like it's just a pathway, bro. Like he's deep right now to me. The Son and Holy Spirit, I hold you nearest, my best friend. Let the trumpets blow with your appearance. I can almost hear it. My best friend. You know they say the trumpets is gonna blow whenever God is on his way to end the world, bro. He said, let the trumpets blow. You know what I'm saying? If you on your way, I can almost hear it. You know, you can't not feel that, bro. If you know anything about the Bible. Best friend. When you wish me hell upon my soul and spirit, behold these lyrics. I got a best friend.
Call me when it's drama like Gandhi. Could have Gandhi other.
Hold on, what do you say? What do you say? God, put your arm on me. What do you say?
Yeah. God, please put you on me with the armor to call me when it's drama like Gandhi. Could have Gandhi other way. Many times could have turned Dali with the llama, but I squashed my decent things seem to be looking decent recently. But don't jinx it. It's like Clint Eastwood looking for peace, though maybe not finna enter the priesthood, but at least should make an attempt to show some remorse and to be some sort of repenter for the people. I've been a minister, not a preacher, but a shit starter and finisher. Inner the mind of a thick skin, but a short tiver. This patience of mine is thinner than twine is when I get attacked, so I might say something back that might offend you. So if you don't like when I rap,
well, if I get attacked, I might say something back that might offend you. Oh, God. real shit, F. Like, there's so much more that I could have stopped, but I would be stopping every time he break it down, you feel me? I fucks with this joint. Like I said, M usually bring the best out of people, man. I fucks with dude's first verse. Let's get it.
What I have to say on the mic, then you might want to act just like quarterbacks and take a fucking hike when I snap, because I'm a sinner. And I got it.
You might want to act like a quarterback when I hike, because I snap like I'm a sinner. Like, sinner, snap the ball, quarterback, man, he put that shit together so crazy, no cap, listen.
Get attacked, so I might say something back that might offend you. So if you don't like when I rap, what I have to say on the mic, then you might want to act just like quarterbacks and take a fucking hike when I snap, because I'm a sinner. And
you might want to act like a quarterback when I ask... What do you say? How you say?
On the mic, then you might want to act just like quarterbacks and take a fucking hike when I snap.
And take a fucking hike when I snap. I'm a sinner. sinner. His wordplay is beyond anybody to ever touch the mic. And that's on everything.
Because I'm a sinner.
And I've got a best friend.
Plus balls and intestines. And they never been yes men. They gonna tell me when I'm fucking up the minute. I'm ever giving it less than. I'm about to vomit and I can feel it coming. Because failure's something I can barely stomach. And I only listen to my gut. So unless you're my fucking belly button, don't tell me. Not doing my
best friend.
I'm talking about, lift me up when I'm down and out. Still look to him without a doubt. Still got a
best friend.
Shout it out like there's never been a loud amount. Should've never been a loud amount. Now that I got a higher power, now when I black out, power out. It's loud, it's powerless, but they crowd around. They tend to flock like shepherds, the black sheep. But I'll be the worst thing that these motherfuckers ever heard. When I'm counted out, you'll be D-O-A. That announcement pronounce you dead when they sound it out. So prepare for arrival, your arch enemy surrounds you now. He's all around you. Not even a doctor's at the hospital. Shiggy shock you back to life. Is it piggy possible to revive you? That's hard to the diggy guy. Sticky stops and it's not an option. Something I'm not gonna do. I'm the Iggy Pop of hip hop when I walk in the booth. Dog, I'm the truth like Biggie rocking with Tupac in a suit. Talking the proof, dropping a deuce. Fill up a syllable clip like a refillable strip cock and a shoot. Who thinks my clock that I use that I pull from to get my strength up against these haters? And they'll be waiting at the gate when you get sprayed up. Sitting you home straight up to deal with my
best friend. To the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, I hold you nearest. My best friend.
Hey yo, how is it always M get like a 20-24, fuck a 16, he on a 32 bar verse? Like, I know he need compensated so much because he's gonna turn your shit up. He's not gonna give you no 12 like all the rest of the regular rappers, or not even a 16. He need enough space to do his thing on every time.
Your appearance, I can almost hear it. My best friend. Wish me hail upon my soul and spirit. Behold these lyrics. I got a best friend. Yeah, I got a best friend.
That was Yellow Wolf. First time I ever heard Yellow Wolf. That was the boy Yellow Wolf called Best Friend featuring Eminem. Overall, I was fucking with that shit for real, for real. The hook was deep. Bro's first verse was deep. You already know, but Eminem came on, turned the whole thing into something different. Whole thing something crazy. His analogies and wordplay is just beyond. I already said that. like... Look, it's a dog-eat-dog world. You know, you put Eminem last, and he got to go on whatever he want to do, and you leave him that much time, he's going to slaughter something. That's just simple and plain. I never heard nothing that I was not feeling from Eminem. He always got some shit where, yeah, man, you got to be ready to do some listening to Eminem. Like, well, don't just put him on. Be ready to listen. You feel me? But, no, like I said, Eminem and Yellow Wolf, Best Friend, I was fucking with that. Let me know what y'all think down in the comments. If you made it to the end, smash that thumbs up button, then press the bell, and after that, press the press the sub button, then press the bell so you don't miss none of these joints whenever I post them. I got that Eminem playlist. I'm gonna throw this on there. Go check out the M's and see what else y'all want me to do, whatever y'all want me to do with the Yellow Wolf kid. I'm gonna get to them joints too. You already know what it is. Go Ham TV. Let's get it.